know that 365 days a year, 24 hours a day, you now are responsible for some portion of the Army, and you're responsible for those soldiers in your care.
As I look out across the theater, I no longer see the privates, the specialists, the sergeants, or even the officer candidates that we once were. Instead, I see proud, eager second lieutenants, ready to take on new responsibilities.